approach Dick Fickley, you are cleared for runway 27. Wind is light and variable. There is no reported traffic. All of the ground participants are wearing flak jackets, helmets, and fire-retardant clothing. Good luck.
Well, we collapsed the landing gear, and that's fixable. Don't think we did too much other damage to it. Looks like she's okay. New nose cone, probably. New props. But she's alright.
I think we're going to need some more weight in the nose.